us talk about yesterday?
I wasn't happy with it at all. I mean, I just felt rushed the entire time. The entire time I was there, when I got there, just like, go, go, go. And I had 5 minutes to get used to some guy yelling in my ear, telling me what to sing. Honestly, guys, it was harder for me than for you. You guys had 2 days to do it.
I say a good carpenter never blames his tools. And it's really easy to say, the sun was in my eyes, my guitar was out of tune, I was ovulating, I needed a sandwich. But at the end of the day, you're supposed to know better.
If you don't know the melody, you can sing something that goes along, at least with what we're playing.
But guy, you don't understand. You weren't in a booth with somebody yelling in your ear.
Wait, hold on. I had no other choice to yell it in your ear, because every time you sang it wrong. The only thing that you sang right, Jesse, were the first two lines of the song. And from that point on, you went south.
I sat with you and I went through every single melody and I corrected you and I got you tight.
You will not understand. Why don't you go over there and sing and have them yell in your ear?
Okay, stop.
It was hard.
Star's turn. All right, here we go. I'll make this real concise, because I got a lot to say.
It was easy for Jesse to play the victim.
Well, I was not going to sit there and allow that in front of me. Not today. Mm-mm. I'm going to tell you right now, you need to learn how to sing correctly. You sing flat and sharp all the time, and in that booth, it was an abomination. It was an abomination. You are unconcerned. You don't have any. You're not taking
crazy.
You're not trying to learn.
It's like you're the meanest person I've ever met.
Everybody in this room.
Listen to you. Right away.
Everybody
with the volume, 85.
Everybody in this room.
I can't hear you still.
Dedicate themselves.
I can't hear you.
The only reason
I'm
doing
it.
When Star started out, when all this started happening with her head and all that, I was not going to just sit there and listen to her raise her voice to me. Dude, I just lost it.
You're crazy.
Gabe,
all you do is
talk every single note.
You are. I don't give a f-.
Let me tell
That's
you
what
something.
I'm saying.
Let
I don't give a
f-. Stop. Everybody shut up.
Wait a minute. Whoa,
welcome to the Star and Color
hold
Show.
Hold it.
You are so annoying.
Shut up. Shut the f*** up.
Jesse.
That's what it is.
Jess. Star.
This meeting was supposed to be about getting ready for the gig, getting our set list together, and it turned into a massive explosion.
I'm sick of this.
Whoa, stop. Stop now. Stop, both of you. Stop now, okay? Or you're gonna lose me. Stop. I don't give a if you guys love or hate each other. Not the issue. Not the issue. If we have any hope to make this work, we're gonna have to get down to the work part, because tonight we're playing as a band and grooving with each other no matter what. To have a blow up before a show of this magnitude is completely dangerous. You might as well just put a fork in it. It's done. I thought that we were through.
There's always someone who can make your life easier. There's always someone who will drag you down. There's always someone who would love to watch you stumble. Someone else will help you off the ground. But if I can't have you, I don't know if I want anything.